Welcome to Headline News 24/7. Please click like and subscribe.
Barr may have found Mueller's smoking gun and Democrats should be sweating. Bulldog Barr found it and he's not afraid to use it. Patriots breathed a sigh of relief when we learned that Attorney General Barr was looking into the Russian investigation. He wanted to get to the bottom of how the DOJ conducted it and suggesting things weren't done right. But it's been months since we've heard anything about his review. Meanwhile, Democrats in the media have paraded around the Mueller report claiming Trump is guilty of obstruction. Now reports are coming out from insiders saying Barr may have found his smoking gun. From Fox News, the Justice Department's internal review of the Russia investigation is zeroing in on transcripts of recordings made by at least one government source who met with former Trump campaign aide George Papadopoulos overseas in 2016, specifically looking at why certain exculpatory material from them was not presented in subsequent applications for surveillance warrants, according to two sources familiar with the review. One source told Fox News that Barr and Durham are reviewing why the material was left out of applications to surveil another former Trump campaign aide, Carter Page. "I think it's the smoking gun," the source said. According to two insiders, Barr is very concerned over why important parts of Papadopoulos' recordings were left out of the investigation, specifically parts that are considered exculpatory, meaning they may have cleared Papadopoulos or even Donald Trump of wrongdoing. This strongly suggests that Mueller's Russian investigation already had evidence that cleared Trump and his people of wrongdoing. Yet that information was left out of applications for more surveillance warrants. Why? Could it be that the FBI and later Mueller had evidence that cleared Trump's team? And if they mentioned this evidence in warrant applications, they would have been denied. President Trump has spoken quite a bit about how Obama's DOJ wiretapped his campaign, even after he was elected. There are reports that the DOJ was monitoring him during the transition. It is possible that the DOJ deliberately omitted evidence that would have made their investigation into Trump pointless, suggesting serious breaches of conduct, perhaps even criminal activity on the part of agents investigating the Russian interference. Now, why would they do that, except for trying to undermine Trump, the next president? This information has yet to be confirmed by Barr himself, so we'll have to wait and see. But this is shaping up to expose a shocking scandal within Obama's DOJ and Mueller's team.
That was the news. We thought you might be interested in knowing about this. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.